From the Home tab, Panel Draw, activate the command Hatch. Next, tap on Hatch Pattern, Hatch Creation, tap, select Pattern, and select Color. Next, tap on the Work Field after AutoCAD, pick Internal Point, and click Enter on the keyboard.